type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. See, I don't give a fuck, cause I keep belling, belling. Yo, what the fuck are they yelling? In the house, all the punk ass niggas start breaking out, cause you know they know what's up. So we start looking for the bitches with the big butt, like her, but she keep crying.
I got a boyfriend.
Bitch, stop lying. Dumb ass hooker ain't nothing but a dyke. Suddenly I see some niggas that I don't like. Walked over to him and said, what's up? The first nigga that I saw hit him in the jaw. Ren started stomping him, and so did E. By that time, got rushed by security out the door. Shotgun, and here's the plot. Taking niggas out with a flurry of buckshots. Boom, 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 yeah, I was gunning. And then you look, all you see is niggas running and falling and yelling and pushing and screaming and cussing. I stepped back and I kept bussing. And then I realized it's time for me to go. So I stopped, jumped in the vehicle. It's like this because of that hoot ride. And W weighs 1 and 4.
Thank you.
doggy dog, still the mama hoe. But you gotta give credit to Drake and Scoop. What the fact that I'm fast, I'm so motherfucking
hard. This is the land of nostalgia, people. We live in a damn desert. Either get over it, or get the hell out of here. Go to the Midwest or something. What, sorry? Slanging them dye bags and listen to West Coast classics. Songs from the original text message. Remember that when you get a page and you have to call in and be like, who paged me? You know, 360 shit.
We gonna get busy one time for the motherfucking bitches out there in comedy. To the slow, slow, like a slow ass beat. We got my man Chip in the house. My man Yo D, my man.
What's up, y'all? We out here in Davis doing this shit real big, nigga.
In my life.